We have Cryptomeria Globosa Nana. And no, not that kind of Nana like you grew up with. This is Nana as in dwarf. So when you get Cryptomeria Globosa, make sure it's the Nana version. That's gonna be the dwarf version. This is a very slow growing evergreen. It's gonna eventually reach 3 foot tall, 3 foot wide, but this has some of the best texture of any shrub I think I've ever seen. Let me go ahead and show this to you. It's very frilly, soft, grows in a nice globe shape. Okay. Pause.